The day before Thanksgiving, a family's home goes up in flames in the Applegate. Fire officials say they still have not been able to notify the family about the fire this morning. Flames tore through half the house in the 5,000 block of West Griffin Creek Road. The fire chief says neighbors spotted the smoke just before 9:30. Firefighters plan to be there all day putting out hot spots.